Let's do it.
Focus.
Hey, what's happening, baby? I'm the one who needs no introduction. Cause I'm the world-class doctor.
My posse,
mic on the one.
Right.
My posse, mic on the tree.
Right.
My posse, mic be for two.
Right.
My posse, mic on the one.
Quick, at about noon, just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't pull me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
It was once said by a man who couldn't crew.
Dope man,
please can I have another hit? The dope man said, cry, I don't give a shit if your girl kneeled down and sucked my dick.
People over here,
to the people over there,
to the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show, paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage, we're in a motherfucking rain.
So Dre,
what up?
Why don't you get the 12 gang?
MC Ren,
stopping any fool in my way with some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre, the motherfucking doctor, ripping shit up,
oh yeah,
and here to rock ya with some help from my homeboy E, the criminal of the ruthless posse, fucking it up.
Word up
is what we do. The reputation of the NWA crew gets busy because we're close stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Compton.
All you got to do now is press yourself.
I'm expressing with my full capabilities. And now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject.
Ice Cube is not for the pop chart. So where should a brother like you start expressing yourself, my boy, and show you how your track?
What up?
Drop English right about now.
They ruthless. Everywhere we go, they say,
damn.
NWA's fucking up the program. And then you realize we don't care. We don't just say no. We're too busy saying, yeah. About drinking straight out the eight bottle. Do I look like a motherfucking role model to a kid looking up to me? Life ain't nothing but bitches and money.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Cut this shit.
Man, what you gonna do now?
What we gonna do right here is go back.
How far you going back?
Way back.
As we go a little something like this.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese. No deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys. No boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O. double G's, and a group that said, motherfucker, fuck the, 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 fuck the
weapon is kept.
I'm tired of the motherfucking jacking, sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face. And for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick ass.
Surprise, niggas!
You're motherfucking right, yo.
Flatline.
Bullshit.
Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Well, it's because motherfuckers wanna blast me. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because my mouth is so motherfucking nasty.
Niggas, crackers, you. If there's hell below, we're all gonna go.
Oh, right.
And if you think I'm fucking your wife, you're motherfucking right, yo. Cause I'm a nigga for life. I'm a nigga, he's a nigga, she's a nigga, we some niggas, wouldn't you like to be a nigga too?
Oh, baby.
Oh. Oh. Don't drink that wine, coke would be better, it's easy to find. If that won't do, smoke a joint or two, but don't drink that wine, no.
Like a hostage, yo, you should've covered your motherfucking head like the ostrich. Deep in the dirt, cause you was a sucker.
Black, the good, the bad, the ugly, see? A little streetwise nigga, you know me. Rollin' with some real niggas, playin' for keeps. But you motherfuckers know who run the streets with that hardcore hip-hop rap shit. Rap shit.
Now how much harder can another nigga get?
Tryna be like us, sound like us, dress like us.
Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you're just wet and soft. Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you're just wet. Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you're just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Mission Lake, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping while y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton.
Give me that beat, fool. It's a full-time jack move. Chili Chill, yo, homie, make the track move. And I jack anytime, Dick and Hank. That's the name of the suckers I done gang. I get away from a copper. Drop a dime, I break you off something proper. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B. T-Bone and that's J-D. And here's how we'll greet ya. Stop, fool. Come on, that beat ya.
When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead.
Straight out of Compton, another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this. But the pussy ass niggas won't show this.
Easy as his name and the boys coming.
Straight out of Compton, it's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker raising hell. And if I ever get caught, I make bail. Word to the motherfucker, straight out of Compton, Compton, Compton,
Compton. The saga continues right before your eyes. The saga continues cause it's do or die. The saga continues right before your eyes. You know why? Cause I'm ruthless for life.
Damn, that shit was so.